Hi, I'm Torben Janssen from thoughtsonjava.org with a new Hibernate tip. This time I will show you how to cascade a persist operation to associated child entities. You can tell Hibernate and any other JPA implementation to cascade certain operations you perform on an entity to its associated child entities. The only thing you have to do is to define the kind of operation you want to cascade to the child entities on the attribute that maps the association. You can see an example of such a definition here. If you want to cascade the persist operation to the associated child entities, you need to set the cascade attribute of the many-to-many annotation to the cascade type persist. Let's get into the IDE and take a more detailed look at it. Here you can see the same author entity as I showed you on the slide. I annotated the books attribute with a many-to-many annotation and set the cascade attribute to cascade type persist. When I now create and persist a new author with his books, Hibernate will cascade the persist operation on the author entity to the associated book entities. I used that in this test case. As you can see here, I first create the author John Doe. Then I instantiate an entity for his first book and add it to the list of associated books. Then I do the same for his second book. In the last step, I call the persist method on the entity manager with the author entity. Without the cascade type persist, Hibernate would only persist the author entity in the database. But as you will see in the log output, Hibernate now performs three SQL insert statements. You can see them here. Hibernate persists the author entity first and then the associated book entities. Okay, that's it for today. If you want to learn more about Hibernate, you should join the free Thoughts on Java library. It gives you free access to a lot of member-only content, like an ebook about Java 8 support in Hibernate, lots of cheat sheets, and a video course. I'll add the link to it to the video description below. See you next week for a new Hibernate tip, and if you like today's video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe below.